Just a quick update, very, very quick. I am not going to review Longarm because his gun, my brother's friend Jacob, and he unscrewed the gun, and yeah, it's going to be hard to re-screw, so bye.